thank the festival sponsors, the Municipality of Larnaca, the National Imaginary for Women's Rights, the Gay Cineplex Nicosia Prime for the public screenings, the Classic Hotel for their hospitality, all jury members and all the participants, either with their film, their script, or just their visit at the festival activities and screenings at the cinema in Nicosia and at the Municipal Theatre at the Biennale Larnaca. I wish that we all meet together again with the filmmakers who couldn't join us this year at the 17th Cyprus International Film Festival in person, healthy and inspired. Let's see some moments from this year's festival. Party at the Mercedes Club. It was the opening party, the second day of the festival, and the workshop instructed by Scott Simpson, the bridge in the second act, very useful. for us, the new filmmakers, starting with the first feature script. Also, we produced a film. Usually in the festival we do a short film. It is the Cinema Lab Pegasus. So this is a scene from the shooting.
Έτσι. Μας έχεις χρήσει.
Ναι. Σωστά.
Πάμε στο κομμάτι.
Ναι.
There's something about Cyprus. I just feel drawn to it. For some reason, it feels like home. I can't wait to enjoy it.
Cyprus.
I've always had a fascination with Cyprus.
Thank you. You are so kind.
No.
What is your name?
Andres. Let me have you.
Welcome, Miss Zara. We are expecting you.
Thank you.
Good seeing you waiting for the door and something.
Okay.
Does this bus go downtown?
Yes, you are on the narrow bus.
Andrea, thank you.
Categories. We start with awards with the short films, documentaries, and various categories. The jurors in several categories are Scott Simpson, Alexis Fabiaras, and Maria Papamichael. And the first award is for Best Mobile Film. The winner is The Young in the Dark, Lawson Jackson from China. We continue with the Best Art Dance short film, and the winner is Sebastián José Alberto Andrés Lacasta from Spain. Best Animation Award goes to Roberto, directed by Carmen Cordova González from Spain. Now it is a film with a strong message for the climate change. We have this category since last year, and the winner is No Oxygen, Lucas Kourikoulis. Lucas is here, right? So this year we don't give awards, I let him why, but we give certificates only. At the end, all anybody will take an honorary mention, because as I told before, we are blessed to be here all together, and we have a special commission this year from made by local artists in Cyprus. We thought that to do something symbolic this year. So we asked them to get inspired by the Golden Aphrodite, that is the award for the best first feature film, and create art. So you are eligible to take this. There is a limited collection only for this year. And artists are here. Nikos, congratulations. If you want a medal or a statue, here you are.
Καλησπέρα. Θυμήθηκα τώρα πριν από 5 χρόνια, περίπου τέτοια περίοδο, λίγο πιο πριν, που το συγκεκριμένο φεστιβάλ και η επιτροπή του μας τιμούσανε με 2 προσωπικά βραβεία στην πρώτη μας απόπειρα ταινίας μεγάλου μήκους για την ουτοπία. Το ένα ήταν για τη μουσική του Γιάννη Παπαδημητρίου και το άλλο ήταν για την πρώτη ερμηνεία πρώτου αντρικού ρόλου για τον υποφαινόμενο, που ήταν μια πολύ μεγάλη στιγμή. Σήμερα αυτή η στιγμή επαναλαμβάνεται. Συγκινούμε πάρα πολύ. Θα ήθελα να ευχαριστήσω πάρα πολύ τους συνεργάτες μου, γιατί μόνο εγώ εμφανίζομαι και είναι άδικο αυτό να μην εμφανίζονται και εκείνοι, όπως ο Κωνσταντίνος ο Μανουσαρίδης που έκανε τα πλάνα αυτά τα υπέροχα, το μοντάζ, ο Σταύρος Παπαστάβου, τη μουσική και όλοι οι υπόλοιποι. Ας με συγχωρήσουν γιατί δεν έχουμε χρόνο. Θα ήθελα πάρα πολύ τους υπόλοιπους, αλλά δεν υπάρχει χρόνος. Και τα παιδιά που συμμετείχαν. Ήταν μια δουλειά συνόλου, το No Oxygen, στο οποίο δουλέψαμε πάρα πολύ. Κάνουμε το καλύτερο που μπορούσαμε, με τις πιο δυσμενείς συνθήκες. Και σας ευχαριστώ. Εύχομαι στο φεστιβάλ, 9 είναι τα χρόνια που συμμετέχω, και 10 που είπαμε χθες, γιατί το σκέφτηκα σήμερα. Να συνεχίσει έτσι, είναι από τα πράγματα τα οποία ακόμη και τώρα στέκονται όρθια και στις πιο δύσκολες συνθήκες και είναι δούμε και να μπει ο ένας στηρίζει τον άλλον. Στηρίζει εμάς και εμείς εκείνο. Με όλη μας την αγάπη και όλη μας την χαρά. Ευχαριστώ.
Okay, Nikos participates for the last 9 years in the festival and he remembered the first participation and a couple of awards 9 years ago. Okay, thank you very much. Keep up the good work. Λοιπόν, προχωράμε. Α, είπαμε για τους καλλιτέχνες. Λοιπόν, Λένη θέλησε να έρθει στήνο κοντά μας. Να έρθεις, Λένη, ανάγκη. Thank you so much. And tell us how you make people who understand from these things, they are very impressed. And we got several very good comments also in Larnaca. Can you describe how you made this process?
Hi, I'm Lani Loizu. I made this house shirt with my Christofinis. These are handmade, each one made to order. We were inspired by the original Golden Aphrodite Awards. And we were allowed to give it our own twist, so we created the bigger sculptures, which are the actual awards, and then the smaller ones, which come to from with silver and with gold finishing. They are somber ceramics. They are made, they are handmade and then hand glazed, which is the painting in ceramics. The gold one has gold particles, whereas the silver one has silver particles to get this finish. They get fired twice in the ceramic kiln in 1,200 degrees to get this result, and then it were produced individually for the award. We also included the evil eye, which is very traditional in the Greek culture, which the person that will get it can put facing their door, so they can keep the bad energy outside their house. There is a limited number for sale for both the gold and the silver awards, and we thank Petra for giving us the opportunity to showcase our work on this event.
And don't forget, they were working for 2 months to accomplish this, to make 10 small and 4 bigger statues. So thank you very much. Everybody's winner tonight, okay? The next award is the Aphrodite Cinematic Award. We give this to a female director with a promising filmmaking career. And the winner is Angelica Farsley from France, for Chair of Scientific Lotus. I think we have a greeting from her.
Hey guys, thank you so much for this amazing award for Lotus. It truly means the world for me that first of all, Lotus is part of the Cyprus International Film Festival, because I actually met Tabata, our dress designer, while I was in Cyprus. It's truly an island. I fell in love with the very first moment that I put my foot on the island. And now being part of your film festival and even receiving this award for Lotus means the world to me. Thank you so much. And I truly hope that Lotus touches you and invites you to dive deeper, because we are worldwide in this very challenging and interesting situation. And I believe at the end of the day, it's really about diving deep and living our truth, and we too, individually and collectively, can rise through the mud and blossom as the lotus flower. So once again, thank you so much. All the very best and see you soon. Bye.
Λοιπόν, η επόμενη κατηγορία είναι Best Children's Short Film. The winner is Spring Flowers Bloom by the Italian Marketing. Λοιπόν, another animation in categories in this festival. 5 years ago, we decided to create this category that involves directors who do exceptional film productions with equal number of male and female associates in the credits, crew and actors. And the winner this year is Andreas Fonda by Vicky O'Hara-Gris. Congratulations. She made a beautiful feature film about Constantinople. Congratulations.
Thank you so very much. It's the second time we're meeting Petra for the British Festival. It's a great honor for us to be here in Cyprus, to be all together. I want to thank the team. We did this movie through very difficult conditions and circumstances for all the cinematographers, and I hope next year we will have the chance to be all together and celebrating in Rio. Thank you so much. It's a great honor.
Λοιπόν, next category is CYFM Got Talent, that involves filmmakers with their first short film, and the winner is We Ain't No Mercy for the Rabbits for Alisa Brugger from the United States. We continue with the Best Veteran Short Film. These awards are given to filmmakers with more films in their portfolio. And the winner is Moon or La Lune by Jeff Rashad from Canada. Best Greek Short Film. The winner is Do Something by Jeff from Cyprus. I don't know why the secret filmmakers don't come to the festival. Or even at the award ceremony. Λοιπόν, we continue. Best Veteran Feature Documentary. The winner is... Dark of Unity Center,
خودم میدیدم که با تو و مامان و هزاران زن دیگه اینجا بودیم.
من سالها تحت خشونت روانی بودم.
وقتی که هیچ جایی براشون وجود نداره، نه قانونی ازشون حمایت.
24 سال پیش مادرم به دست پدرش به دلیل ناموس
خوشبختانه سرنوشت مادر بزرگیشو هیچ وقت ندیدنی. حالا 50 سال از مرگ تو گذشته، مرگی که بزرگترین راز خانوادگی ما بود.
خشونت خانوادگی رو تجربه کردی؟
واقعا 90% خشونت ها تو حوزه خانواده اتفاق میفته.
ما هیچی نداریم زن من دیگه.
Me and other people in my country better and equal. I hope one day the world be without any discrimination. Enjoy the win.
We'll go on with the second part, veterans feature and medium length films. Three feature films compete in the Veterans Feature Film category. Oh, I passed, sorry. Best Talent Feature Documentary. The winner is 80,000 Schnitzel by Hannah Schreier from Germany. With her... The trailer and the... participate in this festival, 110 films, short and feature films.
We've just learned that 80,000 Schnitzel is shortlisted for the Best Talent Feature Documentary Award. It's amazing news for us, especially because I'm so deeply connected with Greece. Almost the most material, vintage material, which you see in the movie, how we travel through beautiful landscapes in our past, in our yards, is shot by my father all over Greece. And this is why I'm really happy that our movie about my grandmother who never saw the sea and my sister who moves in with her and tried to take over this family property, the Zollhaus, the farm, went so far in a Greek speaking language. Thank you, Evharistopoulos, so much. I sent you all the luck from Berlin. I wish I could be there with you. Please stay healthy. This was Hannah Schweier with 80,000 Schnitzels. Take care and really hopefully see you later. I really hope to see you next time. Bye bye.
Λοιπόν, Best Veterans Feature Film, we have three nominations. The Cave, by Tom Waller from Thailand, A Matter of Perspective by Gerda Leopold from Austria, and Chronicles of Her, it's a Jordanian production, directed by five female directors. We send the trainers first. Here at the festival, participated in the short film.
And this is why we believe that.
The guy said it, but that I didn't speak.
Again, for showing my film here at your festival.
And I'm really sad I couldn't come, but that's how it is. So, but anyway, greetings from Austria, from this typical Austrian tavern, and have a nice evening and have fun at the ceremony.
So the next category is medium-length fiction films. There are three nominations. I think Nonique, No Oxygen, and The Fish with One Sleeve. We will see the trailers first.
Մերսը քուրս համոզում էին, որ մանկատ ընտանում, ասում էին տանը երեխակա, բաղը մի սորելի կունենաս, այդ ես չկարդությա։
Nonik is directed by Yelena Asfanyan from Armenia. The Fish with One Sleeve by Tsuyoshi Shoji from Japan. And we have a greeting from the director.
I'm Tsuyoshi Shoji, director of The Fish with One Sleeve. I'm very honored to receive this amazing award. This is the first challenge in Japan to audition specifically for trans women. Many of my friends and transgender people all across the world facing discrimination and other problems. I think there is no border to do something for transgender people. I hope this movie will help empower transgender people globally. Thank you for sharing this wonderful moment. 皆さんどうもありがとうございました。
Congratulations. Now it's the time for the audience award, and the winner is Smile Talk with a Black Man.
Oh, yeah.
Lucas Koyoukos and Nancy Gagne from Greece. More people than you vote for this, for this award, so please come to on stage.
Ευχαριστώ πολύ. Η φιλοξένεια σας ήταν πάρα πολύ ωραία. Πέρασαν πολύ ωραία.
Και ευχαριστώ πολύ για το γραφείο. Πάτε καθήνε.
Και εγώ ευχαριστώ πάρα πολύ και που ήταν την ταινία μας και την ψηφίσατε. Ελπίζω να περάσετε καλά.
Λοιπόν, now we are at the third part of the awards from the Golden Aphrodite Awards. The jury members of the Golden Aphrodite category, which includes the director's first feature films, are Vivek Sikanya, producer from India, Joseph Robertson, producer and writer from the United States, and PJ Brown, director, producer, and journalist from Cyprus. There are nine feature films compete in the Golden Aphrodite category. I think we are going to watch the trailers. The Radicalization of Jeff Boyd.
I'm waiting. I am
from Switzerland. Director Umesh Vaswalter.
You gotta get over here, dude. Everything's kicking off.
Hey, can I borrow one?
I saw you said you knew the second, but I don't know.
Wow, you're really pissed. I like that.
Fucking vampires?
Shh, you're
I would like to teach my son a lesson.
You wanted to change the world, and all of a sudden you become greedy, and I don't like that.
Is everything okay with the new girlfriend?
No, you're driving me crazy.
Holidays at All Costs from France by Stefan Lee Braunwich.
Thank you.
Welcome to the Braille
Suite. The third theme is Nuptials by Sam Brown from Canada.
And I know that a part of you will never want to leave this exquisite spot. Every one of you. What is this?
The next film is Living with Others by Chitomu Yagigasi from Japan. Another film from Japan, Sikyo by Tomoyaki Yanai. Justice for one.
Is that?
Is your prayer someone else?
Yeah, that's the spirit.
I'm just thinking about blackmail.
Blackmail? What's the purpose of this blackmail attempt? Revenge.
I like things more than that.
Laboratory by Cha Wang and Fan Min Wang from China. The Winter Solstice by Chen Chen from China. Competes in the Golden Aphrodite category is the Centers of the Delta from Romania by Liviu Marchidan. Beautiful feature films from First Song Filmmakers. Yes, the first award concerns the best production design in the first feature film. And the winner, we have some nominations, The Centers of the Delta by Liviu Marchidan from Romania, Holidays at All Costs by Stefan Lee Mrowicz from France, CQ, from Tobai Tomaki Yanai from Japan. And the winner is, in this category, Invincible Force. The production design is an extension of his mind from France, and to him a great
pleasure. I would like to thank the festival for this award that I very gladly accept. I am very honored, and I would love also to thank the whole crew of the movie, without whom nothing would have been possible, and especially Stephen Mimarovich, the director, who was so wonderful in creating such a great atmosphere to be able to do a good work. So thank you again very much.
So the next award concerns best sets and costumes in a first feature film. We have some nominations. Living with Others by Tsutomu Yakihashi from Japan. Holidays at All Costs by Anna Lee Mraowicz from France. And Love Laboratory by Muchao Wang and Fak Min Wang from China. And the winner is Living with Others by Tsutomu Yakihashi from Japan. But I think he went somewhere. So would you like to take
maybe he will come back?
He will come back.
In this hotel, so.
I know. Okay, so he will have a big surprise when he comes back. So continue, the next award concerns Best Music Score in a First Feature Film. The nominations are Living with Others, CQ, and The Centers of the Delta. And the winner is? The Centers of the Delta, but congratulations. Continue with the Best Editing in the First Feature Film. Nominations are The Centers of the Delta, from Romania, Holidays at All Costs, and CQ. And the winner is The Centers of the Delta, from Romania. Best Leading Actor in a Feature Film. Nominations. Justice for One by Tim Hannan from Ireland, Holidays at All Cost, Omar Yu, France, and CQ, Tomoyaki Yanai from Japan. And the winner is Justice for One, from actor Rua Odomasho from Ireland. Next award is for the Best Leading Actress in a First Feature Film. Nominations: Nuptial Sin Brown from Canada, CQ Tomoyaki Yanai from Japan, and Lavo Laboratory from China. And the winner is Nuptials by Sin Brown from Canada. Next award, Best Script in a First Feature Film. Nominations: The Centuries of the Delta by Bob Alexandru and Liviu Marchihan from Romania. The Winter Solstice by Chen Chen from China, and CQ by Tomoyaki Yanai from Japan. And the winner is The Winter Solstice by Chen Chen from China. Best Cinematography in a First Feature Film. Nominations: The Centers of the Delta, cinematographer Andrei Butica from Romania. The Winter Solstice by Chen Chen from China. CQ by Tomoyaki Yanai from Japan. And the winner is The Centuries of the Delta from Romania. Best Director in the First Feature Film. Nominations are The Centuries of the Delta by Liviu Marchihan from Romania, The Winter Solstice by Chen Chen from China, and CQ by Tomoyaki Yanai from Japan. And the award goes to Ishea. The award is shared in The Centuries of the Delta to Liviu Marchihan from Romania, and The Winter Solstice to Chen Chen from China. So now there is a system point that sometimes shows that the quantity of the world, who is the winner, sometimes not. So we arrived at the last award, the biggest award, so the Golden Aphrodite Award for the best first feature film goes to The Sentries of the Delta, directed by the votes arrived yesterday night and today, so we have to communicate today with all of these people. Yes, we're very happy for them and for us that we are together. We are all winners, as I say. So I'm going to give you the honorary mentions. I have also the award for Mr. Tsutomi Kegihasi. So, The Radicalization of Jeff Boyd, directed by Uwe Schwarzwalder.
Thank you very much. It's very honorable to be here under so many filmmakers and presented with my trailer and my film. And thank you very much to Cyprus, Pedro, and everybody from the team. It's been really great, wonderful. Thank you.
So, next, together, by Vadim Fedorov from Russia.
Hello, good evening. Sorry for my bad English. Thank you for this wonderful opportunity to tell about the problem troubling the world now and invitation for this festival, for these times when you do every time the test. It's very important to be here and see you. Thank you. Thank you.
Good way. Hi.
So, I would like to invite Mr. Atsuhiko Watanabe for the honorary mention for Thanatos. Thanatos and Pete,
thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Thank you very much, and I'm very delighted to come to Cyprus, the country that I love so much. And it's a very, I'm very happy to get another mention. Thank you very much for every team of Tetra and everyone who organized this festival. I think you work very, very hard, I guess. So
I love my work, I love your films.
Yeah, so thank you very much. And I hope that your festival will flourish for many, many years later too. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
I would like to invite Ms. Tamia Doe for Toxic Love. She gave us a lot of love during the festival. I'm not toxic.
Well, thank you for the opportunity to be here. I want to thank God I made it here. It was quite a bit of a trip. with Toxic Love, for me, the increased awareness for domestic violence is very important to me. And when I see other films that address that issue, it touches my heart, because I think it's so often swept under the rug and people keep it quiet and people die because of that. So I thank you for the honorable mention, and I look forward to creating a feature film out of this short. Thank you.
Las Vegas, and she was for the early beginning of the festival, so she participated in all our activities. I would like to invite Mr. Artis Samcheko from Israel for the beautiful film, Lava Goes to Lava.
Thank you to the jury, thank you. And I'm very happy to receive this award.
Thank you.
Yes. Yes, I'm working on a feature length script for this film.
Quería saber de about your film because we didn't have the opportunity to
discover it. My film is about the pizza delivery girl who dreams of becoming a famous DJ. And it's very unpredictable and
so she's a very tough woman.
Yes.
Oh.
Social drama, yes, very unpredictable social drama and very provocative. About an artist with broken dreams.
Yes.
Thank you.
Mr. Tomagaki reminds me he left today because he was sick. Last out, Mr. Romanos Lizardos. I think he just left. Okay. Congratulations. Monolithy, the Mystery by Anna Christofini. Probably her son would like to receive the honorary mention. Congratulations to all of you, all of us. The presentation just finished. I would like to invite our artists of today to entertain us, and a buffet is open also for you. That's all.